I had a strict teacher life, and now I enjoy it in abundance. I don't want you to waste your time any longer and wonder what happened. You must know that there are three different types of people. 1. Some people wonder what happened. 2. Some make things that happen. 3. Some wonder what is happening. We know that we based Restorative Justice series on the way back to the righteousness of YHWH God, the Creator. Shocker, as a society, we failed. Are you afraid that you are doomed to repeat your same mistakes over and over again? Are you unsure how to break the cycle of bad decisions that lead to mediocre or even poor results? Sacred texts call it the secret from heaven. Stories that shape the world. We have seen horrible events. Horrible things inside the serpent's den over the past millennia. When we see the stories that shape the world, some state you need to crack an egg to make an omelet. What if the price for the food is higher than anticipated, nor is prepared to pay the price served? During the reign of the emperors of Rome, we recognized that the Roman Empire did not leave much available to the citizens of Rome. They reigned that territory violently. Peace, a concept that was difficult to fathom for most. A populace gathered from all the conquered places. Like England, Germany, the northern parts of Sweden, Norway, and the Russian countryside. When the Middle East and Africa fell for the hordes of Rome, even Israel settled for peace in the early days. The only way, one thought, to survive. To succumb with their pride in place under the Romans. An illusion for most of the populace around 30 AD. Are we taking the moral high ground? I don't think so, though, unfortunately, those that lived in this time of history. Living in this current society is not an easy one, either. I want to be fair to you. I believe that many of our previous leadership made a fair share of mistakes. The most obvious one is the one of failure to understand the background. For that, I am genuinely sorry. For many centuries you have relied on the old teachings. It kept hold of your lives and ruled you without you being aware of it. They tried to implement a Christian democracy without understanding. A foundation is fundamental to maintain a decent society, which is necessary. The foundation is the lowest load-bearing part of a building, typically below ground level. The act of founding, especially the establishment of an institution with provisions for future maintenance. Everyone who comes to me and listens to my words, to heed their teaching, and does them, I will show you what he or she is. He is like a man building a house, who dug and went down deep. Who laid a foundation upon the rock, and when a flood arose, the torrent broke against that house and could not shake or move it because it's securely built and founded on the rock. The body of Christ first entered mainstream religion 1,000 years ago. At the Council of Nicaea as the Christian Church in 325 AD, it kept its original reference to Christianity. It was a failure of epic proportions, the church history who built on the life, death, and resurrection of Yahshua, the Messiah, sank lower and lower, for the next 1,000 years, throughout the Dark Ages. Another note of Brer Caleb, Ph.D., tough times never last, tough people do.